Well, Indiana Representative Greg Pence announced today that he will not be running, he says, for reelection in Congress. Pence ran for office in 2017. He served three terms. Pence said in a post on X, formerly Twitter, that, quote, as a former Marine officer, he says, I approached the job with purpose. He said that instead, he will continue to provide outstanding constituent services. No reason given for that change.